around one-on-one. Never glorified money, drugs or guns. It's not my type of style, maybe that's why I'm not number one. I've been chasing this dream since I was a kid. Yeah, they seen my image and they fabricated it, but I kept on pushing and stuck with it. Even though when my CDs were released, no one would fuck with it.
Think about it every day.
There's a place for patriotism and a place in prison. No matter what I do, I can't escape the visions that I have at night. So cold and alone, I know it's a sad sight, but the band plays on. I've hurt a lot of people and I'll live with that for life. Made a lot of fucked up choices that I knew weren't right. I guess the punishment is, again, here I sit discontent. Just me and my microphone to vent.